Good morning, Penguin Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguins Now, Your Heard Stories. Today is Wednesday, March 23rd, 2022. It is our 125th day of school. There are now 55 days left to go. So 125 is our number for today. Can you think of a way that make the number 125? Here's one way that I thought of. 10 times 10 equals 100 plus 25 equals 125. Okay, The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 57 degrees. Now let's hand things over to Francisco.
Hi, my name is Francisco and I'm your second host for the day. Today is Wacky Wednesday, and one wacky fact is, did you know that your brain uses 10 watts of energy to think and does not feel pain? We'd like to wish Marin in room 43 a very happy birthday. Today is record choir from 12:10 to 1 o'clock after school in the music room. Science Olympiad will meet today in room 42 from 12:15 to 2:15. Fifth graders and Miss Meaner and Miss Driver's classes, you have a field trip tomorrow, and Miss King and Miss Olson's class go on Friday. Now let's turn things over to Sophia. Bye.
Hi, Penguins. It's me, Sophia, another one of your hosts for today. Here's our silly joke of the week. Why can't you tell a joke while standing on ice? And the answer is because it might crack up. Did you know that today is National Puppy Day? Prepare yourselves for an overdose of cuteness because today is National Puppy Day. National Puppy Day is a possum day for all dog enthusiasts to celebrate unconditional love and fawn over the undeniably cute furballs that bring so much happiness into this world. While we're all softies when it comes to four-legged friends, today is also designed to raise awareness about pet adoption from humane societies. Next, we'll hand things over to Karina for a science experiment. Bye, Penguins.
Hello, Green Hill Penguins. I'm Karina, and I'm your final host for today. Today, I'm going to share with you a fun science experiment. What you're going to need for the science experiment is a cup filled with vinegar, baking soda, and a spoon. So what you're going to do first is you're going to take your cup, you're going to fill it with vinegar, and then you're going to grab your spoon and put some baking soda inside it, and you're just going to watch it react. So if you watch it for a really long time, it reacts a lot. So I'm just going to do this for a second. So, usually it would get to the top, so if you'd wait, it sometimes gets to the top, but I didn't have a lot of vinegar into it, so, why it says this is because the vinegar is reacting to the baking soda, causing it to, bubble up and explode. So, as you can see, it's bubbling up, and it's almost at the top. And so I hope you enjoyed this science experiment, and I hope you do it at home. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This screen is signing off from the Penguin News Studio. Have a wonderfully wacky Wednesday. Bye, penguins!